Everyone, here are your soulmate heart lockets. Only your soulmate will have the key to your heart, and only you will have the key to their heart. Jake is going to be your soulmate for sure. You guys are made for each other.
You guys really think so?
Hey, Brianna, do you think I could see if we're soulmates? Ew, nerdy Nathan!
Imagine your soulmate is nerdy Nathan!
No, Nathan, there's no way you're my soulmate. You're a nerd.
That was a little harsh.
Here's your test back, Brianna.
No way, you got 100%. You're smart.
No.
Brianna, are you a nerd now? You should quit cheerleading and join the chess club with nerdy Nathan.
Thanks a lot, Nathan. Jake, it's time to see if we have the key to each other's hearts.
I really hope you're my soulmate. You're the hottest girl in the school.
And what else?
That's it, you're hot. Nothing else matters, babe.
I guess.
Does it fit? Does it fit?
It doesn't. You're not my soulmate, Jake.
So what? Who cares about a soulmate? That soulmate stuff is fake anyways. We're still gonna be together, right? We're both the hottest and most popular people in the school.
Yeah, of course.
So, are you and Jake soulmates?
We're not.
No way, but you guys were made for each other.
But we're still gonna be together.
Yay! You two are the perfect couple. Jake, why don't you break up with Brianna and just be with me?
No way. She's way hotter than you. You're just my side girlfriend.
Why am I not even surprised?
You deserve so much better than him.
Just mind your business, nerdy Nathan. Hey, Nathan. I'm sorry I yelled at you earlier. I was just really hurt.
I'm used to it.
Someone dropped their heart key. It unlocks my heart.
Tim, me. Let's play.
I want you, but I'm so tired.
Oh, I'm getting kind of tired now, too.
Timmy has a yawning disease. I'll get him.
Yawning is an extremely contagious disease. If you hear someone yawning, you must get out of there immediately, because if you catch the yawning disease, you'll be eliminated. Everyone, here are your ice packs. Pressing a cold compress against yourself will help prevent you from yawning. These are only preventative measures, but if you catch the yawning disease, there's no cure.
All this talking's making me tired. Oh.
Jimmy has the yawning disease. Everyone out!
Hey, babe, you okay? I know Jimmy was your best friend.
Yeah, I think I'll be okay. I'm just really tired.
Oh. Brianna, is everything all right? Why are you running?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm a little tired.
Bombastic? Bombastic?
Oh no, Jimmy, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of the sound. Answer carefully, because if you answer it wrong, you die.
Bombastic. They call me Mr. Bombastic. Bomba Fantastic.
No, Jimmy! It was Bombastic sign I.
Are you off to school, honey?
Yeah, Grandma.
We need cash.
We need cash? Why am I hearing voices?
Oh no, Grandma, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of it.
We need cash. Give me my money, you little...
Grandma! Grandma!
I'ma grow up and be an astronaut.
I'm on a Mexican radio.
Hey girl, how are you doing today?
Not good. My grandma couldn't finish the rest of the TikTok sound this morning.
I said him. Brianna, what's wrong?
I just got a TikTok sound. I said a...
Come on, you have to say the rest of the sound.
I said a boom.
Come on, hurry.
I'm trying to think. I said a boom, chicka boom. I said a boom, chicka rocka, chicka rocka, chicka boom. I got it.
I'm so glad you're safe.
Come on, let's go to class.
Okay.
What is this?
You just got a TikTok sound, didn't you? I know this one.
What are you doing?
What were we just about to do?
I think I know the rest of the sound.
Okay, let's go to class.
No! It was okay, let's go.
There's my beautiful girlfriend. What's wrong, baby?
My best friend couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. I think I'm just gonna go home early today.
One, two.
I just got a TikTok sound. One, two.
Babe, I know the answer for this one. One, two. Buckle my shoe.
No, babe, you're not allowed to give the answer. You're only allowed to give a hint.
I forgot.
Baby.
Answer now or be eliminated.
One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, buckle some more. Five, six, Nike kicks.
Where do you think you're going?
Out?
Jump scare. I'm going home.
No, you're not allowed to leave the school without a note from your mother.
My boyfriend just passed away.
That's not my problem. Now go to class.
Mommy, look what I can do.
What the? Mommy?
Mommy, that's not something you should be calling one of your students.
No, it's a tic-tac sound. Mommy, look what I can do. Mommy, look what I can do. What are you doing?
I'm giving you a hint. It's an audio from this amazing POV girl's video.
I don't know the answer. She must be a nobody.
It was Ewa Ewa. The principal's gone. That means I can finally go home.
No, you can't go. You have to learn.
Let me go, Eugene.
Side eye.
Side eye?
Did you just get a TikTok sound? You're not smart enough to guess it right.
Side eye.
Let her go, Eugene.
Timmy.
Let's get out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there, Timmy. Eugene is really weird.
It was no problem.
Anyways, I'm heading home now.
You know what it never was?
I just got a TikTok sound. You know what it never was? That's serious. It was never that serious.
Timmy, you got it.
I'm safe.
Anyways, I'll see you later. Bye.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
Frick. This is gonna be a problem, isn't it? Timmy, please just let me go home. I want to see my family.
At least you have a home, a family. Everyone I know and love is gone because they couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. If I don't get to see my family again, neither do you. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
Ashley!
Ashley? I just got a TikTok sound. Give me a hint now! Ashley, look at the floor. Ashley, look at the floor!
You really thought I'd give you the right hint, Timmy? It was Ashley, look at me.
There you are. Now get to class.
Just leave me alone, Eugene.
Okay, well, that's interesting.
You need to learn.
Okay, well, that's interesting. You know why?
Why?
Because...
Honey, you're home early.
Mom, today's been the worst day. When is this game gonna end?
Happy.
Oh, no.
Mommy, I have hearts all over my face.
Oh, you got your hearts, but you only have three. Those hearts represent the amount of times you're allowed to be heartbroken. Every time someone breaks your heart, you lose one of your hearts.
So what happens if I have no hearts left?
You die.
Hey, besties.
Pizza face.
Jake, stop it. You can't sit with us. Everyone's looking at you because of all your pimples on your face. It's embarrassing.
It's just a little breakout. I've been really stressed recently.
You can't sit with us.
Is my acne really that bad? A heart's missing. That means they broke my heart. Hey, babe.
Bro, what's all over your face?
Yeah, babe, what happened?
It's just pimples. It will go away.
That's your girl, bro? She's not my girl.
I'm not. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do.
Whoa, Brianna looks hot.
Hey, girl, come sit with us.
Yesterday, when you said I couldn't sit with you guys, you made me lose a heart. I can't trust you guys won't break my heart again. You never even deserved it in the first place.
Babe, you look so good today.
I'm not your babe. Yesterday, you didn't want to be with me because I had pimples. You made me lose a heart. I only have one left because of you. I can't trust you won't break my heart again.
I'm sorry.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet John. You can sit wherever you like, John.
Hey, can I sit here?
Sure, do whatever you want.
Lucky me. I get to sit next to the prettiest girl in the class.
Look, I'm not interested. I can't risk getting involved with another person again.
Hey, wait, why did you say you can't risk getting involved with another person?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left too. How about we take the risk together?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left too. How about we take the risk together?
Okay, let's try it then. But just know, if you break my heart, you'll be considered a murderer. Good morning, babe.
Hey, can I ask what happened to your other hearts? How'd they get broken?
My best friends and boyfriend broke my heart because they didn't like the way I looked. You may not notice, but I have really bad acne under all this makeup.
That's so superficial. I would never do that to you.
Wow, you're so strong and muscular.
Thanks.
I want to kiss you.
Brittany, I...
Why would you...
John?
It's not what it looks like. Brianna, she came on to me.
I saw you. You kissed her.
You don't have any hearts left. Brianna!
Good, you're awake.
How am I alive? Where's John?
Who do you think gave you the heart? He gave you his last one.
Hey, Timmy! What am I doing? Bombastic side eye!
Jinx, you owe me soda!
Timmy! Poor Timmy. He wasn't fast enough.
What happened?
When you say something at the same time as someone else, the first person to say Jinx survives. If neither of you say it, both live. But to be safe, I would say it. Good morning!
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us ever say that word to each other.
Yeah, you're one of the only people I can trust that would never say the word to me. I love you, Mom.
Have a good day. Morning, girl!
Sophie, look at my new ring!
Who got it for you? Jay? I'm not...
Jinx!
Why would you do that? I wasn't going to say the word!
I wasn't sure.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24!
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24!
Jinx!
Oh, why would you...
Eugene! Look what you did, Brianna!
Class, I think it would be best if we all go take a break for a few minutes. What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first.
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend hasn't been answering his phone all day.
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey?
Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around.
She's not here. I saw her. She went back to class.
Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain. Wait,
it's not what it looks like. Jinx. That's what they all say. You men are so predictable.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Eugene and now Jake, who's next?
I didn't mean to.
Jinx.
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 I said it first.
No, I definitely did.
No.
Jinx.
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah. Jinx!
Another tie. Is this going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx! You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first. After you.
Jinx!
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 Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
It never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
7 a.m. waking up in the morning. Gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Stop. In the name of love.
What? What do you mean?
I should have bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
And held your hand.
I can hold my own hand.
I can help
falling in love.
I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No. Stop. In the name.
I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me.
Kill his girlfriend next. How'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama, just kill the man.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no.
Run away.
What are these hearts on my face for, Mom?
The hearts represent how many people must fall in love with you before you can meet your soulmate. When they fall in love, you lose a heart.
What's the gold heart for?
That represents soulmate. You'll only lose the gold heart when your soulmate falls in love with you.
Hi, Jake.
What do you want?
I really like your left elbow.
What does that even mean? Get out of here. Oh no, what's wrong?
I need 5 people to fall in love with me. Look at me. It's never gonna happen. I'm a loser.
You're not a loser. You're beautiful. You just need a makeover. Come with me.
Who's that fine babe over there?
Where?
He's talking about you.
Oh. Thank you.
Don't snort.
I think I'm in love with you.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
We should go on a date sometime.
I'm sorry, Jake, but I don't think I'm your type. I'm Brianna.
Who?
The weird girl.
There's no way that's you.
Goodbye, Jake.
You're doing great. You already got someone to fall in love with you.
Yeah. Isn't it great?
I told you not to snort.
I only need 3 more people to fall in love with me, and then I can meet my soulmate.
Look, there's a guy right there.
What do I do?
Wink at him. Act cute. Play with your hair a bit.
Whoa, is everything okay here, little man?
Yeah, I'm okay. I was actually trying to flirt with you.
Oh, you were? I thought there was something wrong with you. Hey, my name's Jason. What's yours?
Brianna.
We should exchange numbers.
Okay.
You lost another heart.
No way. Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Bri. Stop. You want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore.
Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Bri. Stop. If you want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore. Brianna, look at this insect I found.
Wow, let me see.
Brianna, tell him.
Kevin, I'm sorry, but we can't be friends anymore. I'm trying to get boys to fall in love with me, so I can't be seen with the weird guy.
I really hope getting boys and being popular is worth losing who you are. So after class, we'll go looking for the next guy. Brianna, don't wear your glasses.
I can't see anything. Why do I have to change everything about myself to get boys to like me? Why can't I just be me?
Brianna, wait. This is just so boys will fall in love with you so you can find your soulmate. Once you find your soulmate, you can go back to being yourself again.
And who's to say my soulmate's going to love me for who I am? No one else is.
Brianna, you lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
You lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
Hey, Brianna. Your grades have been doing phenomenal. You're looking really good these days. I like your new look. I'll see you in class.
Do you think it's Mr. Stevens that fell in love with you?
For his wife and kids' sake? I hope it's not him.
Okay, right in front of you, that's Chad. He's one of the hottest guys in the school. Go up to him and ask if he would like to attend Dan's party with you.
Kevin's walking this way.
So?
Hi, Kevin.
Don't talk to me. You're too cool for me, remember, Brianna? Brianna, what are you doing? Go talk to Chad.
Right.
Chad.
Hi, what's your name? I'm not sure we've met before.
Stop! Boys don't like it when you cry!
I don't care! I don't care about Chad! I'm in love with Kevin!
Is Kevin more important than your soulmate?
He is!
Then go to him!
Kevin, I...
Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend.
Me too.
I love you, Cynthia. Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend.
Me too.
I love you, Cynthia. How'd it go with Kevin? Did you tell him you like him?
He likes someone else.
Brianna, you lost your last heart. Someone else fell in love with you.
Chad.
No, it wasn't Chad. It was me.
Oh?
Not in a romantic way, in a platonic way. I fell for you and I saw that you stay true to yourself and know what you want. The only person left to fall in love with is your soulmate.
That means I'm gonna find my soulmate anytime now.
That's the girl I remember.
It's so great to be myself again.
Hey, do you mind if I sit next to you?
Okay.
Does anyone know the answer to this equation?
7,422.
Whoa. Girl who knows her math. I like it.
It's you.
What?
Nothing.
Congrats on finding your soulmate and getting him to fall in love with you.
What this?
It's a list of all the people who fell in love with you before your soulmate.
The third person on the list is Kevin.
La 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 la. Oopsies.
No! You can't ever cut your hair. It holds memories.
Who am I? Do you remember me? Do you still have all your memories?
I think so.
Everyone, I'm back with the milk.
Who's that guy?
Hey, girl.
Hey, have you seen my boyfriend anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him. Don't worry, maybe he's running late.
Yeah, maybe.
Jake, bestie?
Brianna!
I can explain.
Don't bother. I want to forget I ever even met you two. I want to forget all our memories together.
Wait.
What was I trying to forget? Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Brianna, please just let me explain what happened between me and Jake. You see?
Explain what? I don't even know you.
Oh, you cut your hair. Do you remember anything about me?
No.
You don't remember any of our memories together?
No, nothing.
I'll fill you in on anything you may have forgotten. First of all, I'm your best friend. We've been best friends since kindergarten.
Brianna, please, just let me apologize about-
Shh! Jake, she doesn't know. Brianna, do you remember anything about this guy?
No, I don't know who he is.
Well, you have met him before, but you must have forgot. This is Jake, my boyfriend.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wonder why I wanted to cut off my hair. I must have wanted to forget something horrible.
Brianna, why is your best friend holding hands with your boyfriend?
Boyfriend?
Don't listen to Emma. She's a liar.
Mommy, why do I have a heart on my hand?
Oh, you got it. That's your color-changing heart. When your heart is white, it means no one is currently in love with you. When your heart turns red, it means someone is in love with you. But if your heart turns black, it means their love for you is dead.
Hey, baby. I got you this rose. It's beautiful. Just like you.
Oh, would you look at that? My heart's still red. Someone's in love with me.
Good morning, Bree.
Hey, girl.
Is everything okay with you and Derek?
Yeah, why?
Your heart turned black.
Are you painting your heart red?
Yeah, my boyfriend fell out of love with me, so I'm going to keep painting it red until he loves me again.
If he was the one, he wouldn't have stopped loving you.
Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. By that reaction, your heart must be red.
It was black earlier. That means Derek loves me again.
How do you know it's Derek?
Who else would it be? It has to be Derek.
Derek, you are so funny.
Well, you know.
Hi, Derek.
Oh, hey, Brianna. I'm really busy right now. Can we talk later?
Okay.
Are you still painting your heart red?
No. Derek loves me again.
Wow, that was fast. Lucky you. Oh my gosh, my heart turned red!
Do you think Derek loves you?
I hope so.
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No. I don't think it's Derek.
I know who's in love with you. It's...
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No. I don't think it's Derek.
I know who it is. It's me.
I'm sorry, but I don't think I feel the same way.
Come on, give him a chance. Love doesn't always happen right away.
Hey, baby, my heart's still black. We've been dating for a week and you still don't love me?
You need to give it some time. We've only been dating for a week. Love doesn't always happen right away. But I do like you.
I'll wait, as long as it takes.
Hello?
Hi, Brianna. This is James' mother. James is in the hospital now. He was in a tragic accident. He might not make it.
I'm on my way.
James, stay with me.
Hello?
My baby.
Is James okay? Is he still breathing?
He's gone, but his heart turned red.
Because I love him.